Gracie.
Okay, our little girl Gracie is doing really well on the front clasp harness, except that she is sometimes using it as a chew toy. So we're teaching leave it at the same time. Leave it. So right now she needs a lot of help to do the leave it. And by that I mean I'm taking a treat and I'm baiting her away from the leash with it. And I may even have to drop it on the floor so she sees it really well. Back up. Good dog. So today, in this little segment, we're working on two things, the walking behavior and the leave it when she bites the leash. Heel. Good girl. This way. Good heel. Yes, very good. Very good. Now, purposely, I'm kind of dangling this in front of her. Leave it. Good, leave it. Let's go. Leave it. So her desire to carry something is very strong, being a retriever. So I'm going to take this treat, put it down lower. Heel. Good girl. Yes. When she's doing well, I can pick it up as I walk. Heel. Yes. Good girl. When she needs help, I bring it down. What happened there? Sit. Oh, so smart and good. Good girl. Good girl. Good puppy.
That's a good puppy.
Very nice. So, yeah, huge improvement from last time. Really, really good.